said, we're from Charleston, South Carolina. That's pretty far from here. So we'll sing you a traveling song.
Yeah, this is dedicated to everybody who's got a lot of windshield time on them. It's kind of like miles, but on your human body. From staring out the windshield for days at a time. It's a really great way to open your mind to new realities. And it's completely legal.
Are you ready, Carrie Ann?
Yes, sir.
All right.
This house too long, where my parents used to catch me sneaking out when I was young. From the kitchen to the hallway where I used to sing my song, they were gone. Oh, but now I've seen so many things since then. Oh, I've seen enemies turn lovers and then just become good friends. I caught up with some old loved ones, but then I just lost touch again. Hey, how you been?
Oh, man, I've been traveling. Rock and rollin'. How you been?
I've been working, having children.
Oh, all this chasing after sunsets, all this shooting at the moon. Got us drinking from the gutter, picking food out of the broom. And it ain't hard to second guess yourself when you're dressing up a wound. Ain't that the truth?
Susie's dressed up in her go-out shoes.
Oh,
she takes a walk down by the water every time.
Oh,
the
full moon. She's broken every heart in town. And if you haven't seen her move, you'll see her soon. Yes, she will.
Yeah. Oh, but I don't mess with her much anyhow. Because girls like that were born to build you up and bring you down. And besides, all of those old words just don't bother me much now. I got new ones, tried and true ones. Bill's past new one.
Holy mashy ones, interrupt the crew ones.
But all these something down the highway, all these wasted afternoons. Got us asking like questions, hope to get an answer soon. If you try to sing too hard, you just start singing out of tune. That's what we do.
That's what we do.
You, but but
I could use some more.
Yeah.
Thank you.